Flat count. Identification. Okay.
A mecha impulsor increases your vehicle's energy gauge by one wrench. The repair pod restores a boost capsule temporarily triples your maximum speed. The repair pod restores one wrench of your vehicle's energy. The repair pod restores one wrench of your vehicle's energy. A Starkos restores one heart of your energy. A mecha impulsor increases your vehicle.
Bravo, Yid.
The repair pod restores one wrench of your vehicle. A boost capsule temporarily triples your maximum speed.
Well done, Yeet.
Can't shoot here. It's too dangerous.
Crow shacks. Don't go near them, whatever you do.
Okay.
Here.
Thanks.
Yes, it's the code that we deciphered a couple of days ago. I'll send it to you.
No results.
If he hasn't changed it, it's still that. Good luck!
No problem. Okay, we're gonna have to keep on our toes now, Jade.
Don't worry, Uncle Pey'j. We'll just take some pictures and get home.
Shawnee, I've located the probable positions of the Alpha's activities. I've added them to your map for you to look at. Send us the pictures.
The inventory is coming along. Thanks again.
No, I'm not really hungry right now.
Okay, let's get at it.
Transportation.
That's not all, Jade. That's not all. Ha! So much for their fancy. A Reaper? They're sicking a Reaper on us. Looks like he's on the prowl. He must keep an eye on the ducks. It's getting too risky, Jade. We're needed back at the lighthouse. Let's stop while we still can.
If the Iris Network is telling the truth, then this is where we're needed most.
something fishy about them crates. Service Vader, dead ahead, Jade.
Got it, Shawnee. That's the first proof. The governor will surely accept to give you the code.
Ah! no good.
That's a no-go.
Nutripill's factory. Secured locker. We should be able to find the code. I'll be in touch. It should work. Be careful.
Bravo, Yid.
You all right?
They turned my brain to jelly.
Are you our contact? Are you Double H?
Not sure.
Does the iris mean anything to you?
Listen here, Miss Thyrus.
Jade. My name is Jade. And I haven't the foggiest how we're gonna get out of here.
For that, I may be of some assistance there.
So you are Double H?
Double H, Triple Z, whatever pleases you, don't ask me. All I know is that in another 10 minutes, I was a goner. I owe you my life.
Hence, you can count on me, Miss Thyrus.
Jade. My name is Jade.
At your service, Miss Jade Thyrus! Olsen and Fina! Miss Virus, don't worry, everything's just fine. I'll find a way out of here!
This monster has been extinct for thousands of years.
I'd have ended up on a silver platter with an apple in my mouth if it wasn't for you.
Shut up. You're making me hungry. I'm gonna regret saving you.
We've received an email from Double H. You found him? That's remarkable. He said you shouldn't worry about him. He'll find his own way back.
Thank you.
Yep. Maybe this old pig can fly, but he's still got a bounce in his step.
Account identification. Okay.
A box of K-Bucks completely restores your energy.
The fan! That's what's making contact! Gotta get it pointed in the right direction.
No juice.
Hey, Jade! Fuses ahoy! Just what we need to fix the vapor!
We need a special key.
Ah, one spec. Go get him, girl! The fan! That's what's making contact! Gotta get it pointed in the right direction!
Account identification. Okay.
A box of K-Bucks completely restores your energy. A box of K-Bucks completely restores. A Starkos restores one heart of your energy.
Hey, Jade! Fuses ahoy! Just what we need! Ah! One special key for Miss Jade. Coming up. Go get him, girl! Now! Well, please! You got one heck of a way with Guardian.
Nice job, Yate.
Beat up these little mechanical marbles.
Arte, I stock it. Well done, Yeet.
Okay. Well, I'll be a monkey's uncle. Nothing personal, Jade. Even the Vaders have been screwed with. Hang in there, old buddy. Uncle Pey'j will make it all better.
You think you can fix it?
I'll give it a go, but don't be expecting any miracles. Took one heck of a jolt to look at that cable. Hey, he's still needing his new beater. You didn't forget about that, did you?
Yeah. The fuse. I've got one. It should work.
Well, buddy, I'm thinking you just might be in working order again. As for the piston, did what it could. Just put the thingamajig back into whatchamacallit.
No juice.
I found a power source.
Okay. Don't know if it passed any government inspections, but we'll know soon enough if it works. It's a real patch job. Not gonna hold long.
If you ask me, we did one heck of a job, partner.
Don't go getting too excited there, Jade. You ask me, the fat lady hasn't sung yet.
doesn't look very good.
By the way, Jade, here. This came for you the other day. Better have a look at it.
Why didn't you tell me sooner? It's probably a mission.
Yeah, probably. Sorry. But with everything going on lately... Let's go. Too bad, Sugar. Without you, I'd be smoked ham by now. Stay hidden, Jade! We gotta find out what we're up against first.
Okay, be right back.
I need more proof, Shawnee. Wrap up your report first, and then I'll send you the code.
We need those photos, Shawnee. The contents of the black cases, the Alpha sections without their helmets on, and we'll be able to publish issue 513 of the Iris. Good luck.
Nothing.
It's going very well. Good hunting.
Pey'j?
Pey'j! I'm coming!
Go away, you fraggle shit! Out! Jade, you inherited generosity and courage from your parents. You know, I think about them a lot. We were very close friends. 20 years ago, we were forced to separate because we were all having some major problems with the authorities. Your parents put you under my care to save your life. We came to Hillis. Back then, it was a peaceful planet. I had hoped to raise you there safely. But the conflict spread. Now, you must know something. If I was able to get here, it was thanks to the Beluga, the spaceship that I designed and built with your father. It still exists, but I haven't exactly finished getting it back in top shape. You'll find the checkup report on my desk. The Beluga is at our place. You have to enter a code and I can't say it. The Beluga is at our place. You have to enter a code into each one of the consoles to open the secret hiding place. I can't say any more on this M-disc about it, but I hope this information will be useful to you if, one day, you have to use the Beluga. No matter what happens, good luck, Jade. Uncle Pey'j. No matter what.
Shawnee, Double H has informed us about Pey'j. He has seen him in the hands of the Alpha Sections. Hang in there, Jade. Wrap up your report. That's the only way of saving Pey'j.
Thank you.
penetrated into the factory. Be on the lookout. Loading operation to continue as scheduled. Pick up the pace. Immediate departure for the slaughterhouses.
Incoming!
Huh?
Intruder! Intruder! Out! Out! Out!
Okay, I filed the picture. Okay, your roll of film is finished. Good. I'll transfer a pearl to you, Jade. And I'll recharge your film.
Okay.
Miss Thyrus, in case you have no other choice in the matter, you can sneak up behind the guards and strike them on their air tanks. That's their Achilles heel. We'll meet up further on.
Out!
false alarm! Out!
Well done, Yeet. Well done, Yeet.
Calling all guards. Hold your positions and stay on alert. Intercept and destroy.
I need some guarantees, Shawnee. Wrap up your report, and then I'll send you the code.
It's coming from over there! I'm going!
Ha!
Bravo, Jade.
Okay.
We need a special key.
Ouch! Cleared! dress in for packing?
Murderers! Torturers!
Affirmative. Jumpsuit and shoes. Everything's in the locker.